So you can go to the Venetian islands, right? But you can't drive into the city, is what you were saying.
But you can drive to islands? How are you going to do that?
Yeah,
bridges?
I know.
Huh.
This is where I thought we'd be parking, over there.
Yeah, that's where it says to park, I think.
But we're actually... Venice is there. This... Yeah. You see the spires, that square, you know, with the building.
Oh.
And that's the parking over there with the P.
I see.
That's...
That Piazzol or something, Roma.
Yeah, Piazzol Roma.
Piazzol Roma.
We are now arriving in Venezia Santa Lucia.
Why is it that song?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Because it has to be. Say hi! Venice! We made it!
Venezuela.
No, not that one.
Oh, not that one.
Wrong one.
He's an authorized porter and he's picking his nose.
Ew! Can we go get on a boat now?
Sure, yeah, that's good.
I waved wildly at that guy in the boat and he didn't wave back. He just stared.
Get the chairs.
Oh.
That statue under that eagle has a helmet on.
Oh, it does.
Any English, right? Yeah. I thought markets were supposed to be cheaper than the stores.
I thought that was the point.
I guess not, yeah.
No, you would think.
Why the baggies on the legs?
They built the whole city on stilts.
I waved wildly at that guy in the boat and he didn't wave back.
They got a, oh, they look like they had three people.
Quick, touch the water. Don't fall in it. Hey! Oh god, ew. Ew. Okay, don't push me. Oh, no! Wonder if my finger will fall off now.
I think so. I like the window gates in case someone gets out of a boat and crawls through and steals whatever might or might not be inside. I like how people casually do laundry though.
Yeah, imagine everyone will know what your underwear looks like.
Serious head of us with them. That balcony isn't straight.
He fails. Let's see.
But it's very nice.
Oh, wow. Well, maybe the workers had a few before they put it up.
I think so.
And get invested. Poor guy. I'm sorry, Paolo.
Because your Paolo used to be like copper, totally different color. Like if no one really maintains it.
This one?
There's like wooden things that are falling off and there's plants growing.
Gotcha!
That looks good, doesn't it? Check out the pizzas too. There's so many pizzas in there. What's the pizza deal? Oh yeah. Bit and slice.
Not getting much back.
That's where we'll get.
Yeah. No fun.
Probably the best shot I've got.
One of the best views.
On the left.
Oh.
Yeah.
Seagulls.
Oh, is it a seagull?
I think it is. Rain doggy.
I noticed there's not much funny fashion here.
Nah.
You know, like a penis on a t-shirt or a...
Like in Rome. Embassy. There's the American embassy. Embassy in Venice.
I thought you were about like anything. Yeah, there's the American embassy.
Pretty cool. Wow.
That sounds
like it's 2 euros.
Right.
I think you could climb these.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That'd be terrifying.
Yeah.
All the buildings are leaning to and away from each other.
Yeah, like, that's what I was saying. It's not quite straight, is it?
No. Must be those stakes or whatever they're building.
Yeah, Italian race drivers and stuff, and they win. It seems like...
Take no shit.
Venice and Vegas.
Oh, right there. Oh, there's a gondola!
One, one, two. Oh, I'm getting splashed.
And
all that seems to work still.
Oh no, to unlock. I can unlock my phone. I guess they think they do.
Yeah.
all the casinos in Vegas with their fake sky.
It's open till 5 p.m.
Which is like a few minutes from now. That's what it looks like.
Hypothermia.